So we're currently in Riverside at Andrew's parents' house. We just moved out of our house about 10 days ago, and we are about to leave today to go on a year-long traveling adventure. So we've moved out of our house, we've left our jobs, packed up all our belongings into one big briefcase and two smaller hiking packs.
Cruzando ríos, andando selvas, amando el sol. Cada día sigo sacando espinas de lo profundo del corazón. En la noche sigo encendiendo sueños. November marks 6 months since we left home and started our adventure abroad. The 42-day, 615-mile pilgrimage across northern Spain has come and gone, and we've since spent time with family and friends in quiet towns in Italy, relaxed in saunas and took cold dips in lakes with our Camino sister Jenny in Finland. We reconnected with old friends in Wales and got to witness Her Majesty's funeral while staying with our good friends in London. We explored new cities in Hungary and Bulgaria and even got to see our cousin Lights play a live show in Germany. We spent time hiking through the Himalayas of Nepal, navigated through the busy streets of India, and marveled at the Taj Mahal. We've been blown away by the beauty and diversity we've experienced in these different countries, but we've been most moved by the loving people we've reconnected with and have met along the way. So many people have showered us with love, opening up their homes and giving us a glimpse into their world, something we'll forever be grateful for. We've been fortunate to participate in meaningful cultural celebrations, and we're even able to celebrate both our birthdays and our anniversary abroad. That's a first. The happy times have also been met by a fair share of struggle. We lost a cousin far too soon and said final goodbyes from afar to our abuelito. We even had to navigate the Nepali healthcare system over a health scare, but don't worry, everything turned out okay. Although it's already been 6 months, it feels like we're just getting started. The adjustment period was a whirlwind met with a mixture of emotions. Turns out leaving home, even when it's to travel the world, ain't always easy. It's been a challenge to let go of old habits and ideas and embrace an ever-changing environment with many unknowns. But we're keeping an open mind and heart for whatever God has in store for us. Despite all the unknowns, what we do know is that we're beyond blessed to be on this journey and are better able to embrace the good times and bounce back from the hard times because we're together and because of all the support from friends and family near and far. In the next few months, we'll be traveling through Thailand, Cambodia, Vietnam, Malaysia, Indonesia, Japan, and South Korea.